Hello everyone. So the question asks us to find the force on one of the charges due to the other charge for a positive.